action.
Just not sure about anything. Certainly something looks good. I want something great. What's that? If I'm going to spend the money and the calories, I want something great. I'm sure they've got valid choices. Taste is in the mouth of the eater. Sure, of course. But there are some universally good choices on here. Look at the chocolate tuxedo. You know I don't eat chocolate. I'm deathly allergic. But you can have a little, right? Deathly allergic! Haven't we met before? Okay, fine. But look at the angel food cake with strawberries. It looks like heaven.
Mm-mm. No, I've always had something against eating that. It's just the idea of eating angels is weird.
It's weird! Because that makes no sense. What would you have me get? I've given you two suggestions.
Third time's a charm. Wink.
But the lemon food cake made you sick last time, so definitely not that.
The lemon cake. I'm getting that. It made you sick. Cake can change. Stomachs can change.
But you don't need to test that theory.
I'm getting it. Thank you.
No way. I don't want to be responsible for you getting sick.
I'm not getting sick.
You don't know that.
I'm going to trust it.
Waiter.